Brock was up there as well. Good setup made by Zubris. Zubris takes the charge, and here's the first penalty of the game, and Zubris is going to get it. Zubris came from center ice to put that shot on, and Bill McCreary was...
That's Mike Eastwood along the board. Trent Platt went down. Look, he got airborne. He got his knees up and everything. That's what did him in.
Fired off, he had the penalty.
Smart play. There's 77 in white. Yeah, he took a poke when he was kind of...
Took another poke at Bill Byrd.
Paul Coffey got into it in his chest. He was able to score. One hand.
Oh,
right play. Perfect.
Oh, yeah. He got hit in the chest. That's why he only had... He's given up eight in the corner. Balloon got leveled from behind and a penalty coming up here. There's the touch and there's the whistle. Not much question. Bukabum will go on the two-man advantage for 9 seconds after we check in with Steve.
Call this one right, Gary. There was little doubt about this one.
And Rod Brindamore was there. He broke a little bit of the ball. Then Bukabum reached out, and that was a pretty blatant cross-check from behind.
Cut from Rod to Gretzky, and Gretzky moves it in. Philadelphia change to Gretzky, waiting, found health in the middle. Shot! For Patrick Lepperwin at 14-01 and have a 5-1 lead in this game. Patterson turned it around.